we about to react to very crazy. How did this go down? But very, very crazy
video. Look, I went like this.
Yeah, don't do that though. Cause it's gonna break the chair.
Can I sit on
your back? Yeah, that's probably the only way that you're gonna be able to see. All right. So. Yeah. It's crazy. Hold on. All right, so we're about to start.
Wait, I can't
hear. Hello. There we go. They're looking at a film, a short film. We're reacting to them. We're reacting to them looking at it. Look at the video. Bruh, she didn't even take her eyes off of it. Like, that's crazy. She just picked up the phone, like, it automatically answered. I'm confused about that. Right. Like this. Key thing that's in this at the start of this. key thing that he said. Tell your brother. Brother, not you. Tell your brother to go lock the door. And not look away. See that dumb logic right there? That stupid, oh, okay, if you don't, and I go, then we're both dead, but if, or it's okay, but if I go, if I stay and you leave, he might not get done, or it's he stay and I leave, even though Dad told me to stay right there looking right at him. That's the stupid stuff that be happening. We'll be getting people killed in the films. Exactly. Oh! Woo! Let me get over this side. Forget this. Let me get over this side. Oh, I don't wanna freaking. Yeah, let me get over this side. Bro. Woo! Damn. I'm done. I'm done, bro. And my whole reaction career, bro. No, sir. No, sir. Bruh, I do not know what I would do in that situation, because that's crazy. And I love, well, I don't know myself, but like, my parents, my mom and dad, and that's just me. So, if Taylor was over here, that's probably what would happen. Because she be ignorant sometimes, I'm sorry to, but this probably is very true. Like, close to what will happen. That's crazy. That's crazy. Yo! Yes! Yeah. That's right. Let it catch up because he just took out the whole charger. Wow, I'm recording the video. I know, but I know exactly what villain they're talking about, though. That's crazy. She's stupid! Pause it, bro. Please! The level of stupidity she has to try and touch him. She gonna get what she deserves right there. I'm sorry. She on total crack, bro. Something. But isn't there someone behind her? But oh no, that's just the speaker. I was like, bro, is there someone behind her? That fat L. Man, she really brought up the courage to touch that man, bro. I don't even know, bro. I'll have to just jump out the window, bro. I'm sorry. If you're standing right in my room, bro, right in front of me, bro, I'm going to have to jump out the window or something, bro. Because I'm not about to get... And she had kind of a choice to get out, but, you know, if they running down the hallway, it's more than likely, like, they going to get shanked or something like that. Or he going to come in front of him while she look back. Something like that. And she gonna be done with. Done. Let me turn this down, man. Sheesh. Bro, he's stupid! Heck yeah! Oh, damn. But a merc. Yeah, that's right. That's right. He shouldn't have broke the glass. He kind of stupid. I think he gonna die though, and they just gonna be left to fend for themselves. That's true. That's true. The other one. Oh, it's a crazy reaction, bro. I'm not doing another one, bro. Oh, shoot. Guess who? Bro, he always makes everything funny about it, even when it's something like this. That's crazy, though. They about to get messed up.
Uber Eats coming to deliver your death.
Hi, I'm Carl. I can't care. No, I'm good. That voodoo devil. I'm good. I don't know.
That the pillow said butthole.
That's crazy. Well, yeah. Why late? Yeah, bro. That was a whole video. That joint was super scary, bro. I'm about to upload it after I watch the second one, bro. Because that was crazy. So, peace.